everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Vanshika and today's video is going to be very random. I am just doing a basic packing with you guys. I am such a good organizer, so I thought why not share my tips and tricks to pack light yet very effectively. So I am packing for a very good location. So I am going to a tropical place somewhere beachy. So if you know where I'm going, then comment down below. So it's very, very cold in Delhi. I am in my sweatshirt, comfortable clothes. I have my heater on right here and I'll show you how I pack for a long vacation, and also keeping in mind that I pack a lot of stuff because I need to get photos and everything, so I plan everything in advance. So if this is something that interests you, then keep on watching and also subscribe to my channel below and hit the bell icon so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. So every time you start packing, I am not a person who is someone who packs at the last minute. So I usually do it one day or 2 days before. So I am leaving tomorrow, so I'm doing it today. I keep in mind 2 to 3 things which are very, very necessary while packing. So the first one is planning. For that, I have currently started using this travel planner 2021 from Simba Lifestyle. And this is such a great planner. It is whole, you know, travel related theme, and it has such good postcards. So nice. So there is a special column in this, I'll show you. So yes, so there is a special column in this that has the travel plan. It says when you're traveling, where you're traveling, the flight, transportation, hotel, everything, budget on one side, places to visit, and on the other side is the organizer where you can plan your clothes, shoes, toiletries, all the tech accessories that you're taking with you guys and other accessories. So this is how it looks. It's very nice. Even if you don't have something like this, you can go in with any kind of diary. So guys, I also wanted to show you one more package that I received from a brand. The name of the brand is Insta Shop Hop. I will link their Instagram account below. You can order from that. So they were kind enough to send me a very pretty diary and stationery stuff. So guys, they were kind enough to send me some stationery stuff which I really like. So they sent me these panda pencils or pens. They are so cute. Then they also sent me the organizer stickers of panda. Super, super nice and good quality as well. So I'll be using this along with my planner. Then a very pretty keychain that has panda on it. I'll probably use it for my car. And then they also sent me this pretty diary. And this is the best part. It has fur all over. So cute and aesthetic. The best part, it is a blank ruled diary, so I can fill it whatever way I want. I can use this for planning my YouTube videos, and this is how it looks. They have some amazing cute stuff, so you can definitely check out their account if you want something like this to gift someone. So moving forward, the second thing that I always use while packing is this clothes organizer. This is how it looks. It's bag which can be kept in the bigger bag, like your luggage bag, and these are different organizers, and it comes in a set of 6. So it has chain. Check this out. It opens something like this, and if you have your pressed clothes, you can definitely keep in these and it will not get ruined. And also you can section your clothes. For example, your nightwears in one section, then your outwears in another, and your accessories in another. It also comes with these laundry bags, laundry pouch, so you can keep your dirty clothes in this while coming back, so that your nice clothes don't get ruined because of that. So I really like this. It's very good quality and waterproof. So I usually use all of these to plan my makeup and then my nightwear and my outwear. So this particular one is from Amazon. I will link in the description box below. It's super cheap and it's very, very travel friendly, so you can get your hands on these. So guys, let's get started with the packing quickly. I'll put a voiceover and I'll do my stuff quickly and, you know, do it in 2x speed so that you can see how I do it. Let's go. So for the first thing I usually do is I plan my outfits day wise and keep segregate this like this, like keep it alone, like if this thing matches with the other I keep it like this and then start putting it in that pouches. So guys, this is the second bag that I'm putting. So I've already kept almost 10 tops in such a small space, as you can see. So I do this roll technique. It's really, really good and it does not take a lot of space. So I roll the clothes like this, usually the tops, and you know, fit it like this. Ta-da! So guys, now that you can see, I have filled all the three. So this one has all the bottoms, this one has all the innerwears, and this one has all the tops. So almost I have kept 12 to 13 tops, 5 to 6 bottoms, because it's a 1 week long vacation and all of the things here. Can you see how organized this look? And it also comes with a handle, so I can just take this out and take my clothes out and organize. So guys, while keeping the shoes, I always keep in mind to keep it in a bag like this. This is a cloth bag that comes with shoes. I usually keep them and this is how I pack my shoes. So I'm just keeping one flat slippers and one sport shoes because there will be a lot of walking. So I just fold them up like this so that it takes very less place and this goes right there so that it's well organized. Can you see how wrapped up they are and they will take very less space, so I'll keep it here. And these are the shoes. I'll just probably fit it somewhere here like this. And the third thing that I keep in mind while traveling is this small backpack. So I usually don't carry that handbags. It's very heavy on one shoulder and also not so comfortable. So I got this cute little backpack from Miniso. This retails for 500 rupees. I will link in the description box below. You can get it on Amazon and it is very spacious. So I keep all my stuff like chargers and everything which I can't take on the luggage bag on flight. I keep the chargers, my makeup, my expensive things in this and you know, carry it on my bag. And this looks super good in pictures also. So I can pair it up with any outfit. The other thing that I have recently bought and I keep while packing is this bag. So as you can see, this is a foldable bag and it's so nice. It is from Decathlon and it retails for 199 rupees only. So it has a zip and you can unfold this and it becomes a big bag, like you can carry it on your bag. So I usually carry this because it's waterproof and if you have wet clothes or anything, you can keep in this. So for the next part, I always keep all my toiletries and skincare in one bag like this. This is a waterproof bag. So I have my sunscreen, my cleansing balm, some shampoo, travel friendly shampoo, conditioner. I have my essence. Then I have travel sized cream and serum. Then also I have this spray sunscreen like on the go one. I have my body glitter. I have my hair serum. Oof, my lip balm, really, really important. And my aloe moisturizer, which is really important. So the dogs are barking a lot, but for the makeup I am keeping this makeup kit. This is also from Miniso. I have kept very light makeup, so I have kept a eyeshadow palette which is almost all the colors. I have my blush, 3 different type of lipstick, liquid eyeshadow, some of the cotton pads. I have my brushes and my Max Fix Plus. So I'll just keep it in this and then this goes right here. The only space left in my bag and I'm done with all the packing then. Okay, so probably I'm done now. I've just kept my straightening machine in between so that it goes somewhere here and my hard disk. That's it for the packing. I am done. So guys, what I usually do is I usually keep all my stuff in the big bag and only my charger, my cell phone and my wallet in the small bag, because on airport I don't like to carry heavy bags and my flight has a layover. So I try to fit everything in this. So even if you pack very heavy or you are not someone who is as small as me, try to plan your outfits in advance, first of all, and second of all, organize them in different sections so that you know what you want to wear and you do not end up piling all the clothes and at the end not use them. So this is how I pack. So I hope you liked this video, and if you did, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel below and hit the bell icon, because Goa series is starting from now on and I will be posting one vlog per day, and I'll try to edit there as well, but if I can't, I'll just put the whole series. Last year at the same time I was there and I could not shoot in good quality because of my phone, but this time I have planned a lot of content, so you can also follow me on Instagram for the same. And until next time, bye.